Hey everyone, this is Vince back again. I want to ask you a question. I would like your answer, your comment. What do you do when you're overwhelmed with all the information that's going on all over the internet for network marketers, particularly, or internet marketers, home business builders? What do you do when you're overwhelmed? All the information going on, man. You try to watch a one video and on one subject, and then here comes an ad that tells you something totally different. It reminds you of something, or if you're on Instagram or something and then you see an ad of a product that you like, whoa, free shipping, a discount, all that stuff, and you're like, ooh, that looks pretty, what's the word, enticing, you know. And then you get distracted, or even there's times where I'm thinking of something and I need to go to YouTube or something and search it out. But on the way, before I hit the search thing, the recommendations are right there and I see something funny, or, you know, and I'm like, okay, I got to see this. A lot of times I put in the watch later thing and my watch later list is growing and growing. It's like, I forget about all that stuff, you know. I'm sure you guys, somebody out there knows what I'm talking about. Same thing with all these streaming movie and TV show apps that, you know, you put things to the side and, you know, in the watch later thing, and or movies. Like, it's difficult for me to watch movies. I could watch a half hour show, you know, but being distracted, you know, is not... It's not productive. So getting all your stuff out the way. So I would suggest, as a network marketer or internet marketer, period, is to have be part of a system, a marketing system, where there is step by step for each new person that comes in. They sign up and you can get a free trial, and you have a step-by-step process. It's not overwhelming. You do something one step at a time, or you can take it one day at a time. You know what I mean? That makes sense to me. I would like to know your thoughts.